All right, Jim, your quarterlies look very good. How is the thing at the library?
Oh, I told you I couldn't close it, so...
So you've come to the master for guidance. Isn't that what you're doing, Grasshopper?
Actually, you called me in here, but yeah.
All right, let me show you how it's done. Yes, I'd like to speak to your office manager, please. Yes, hello, this is Michael Scott. I'm the regional manager of Ely Mifflin Paper Products. Just wanted to talk to you, manager on manager. All right, done deal. Thank you very much, sir. You're a gentleman and a scholar. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, no, I'm sorry. My mistake. That was a woman I was talking to. She's a pretty heavy smoker. I've been at Dunder Mifflin for 12 years, for as regional manager. Right over here, you can see this is my kingdom, as far as the eye can see. Pam, this is from corporate. How many times do I have to tell you? They go in a special filing cabinet. Look at it. Look at it. Waste paper basket.
You haven't told me.
People say that I'm the best boss. They go, God, we've never worked in a place like this before. And you're hilarious. And you get the best out of us. I think, this sums it up right here. I got it at Spencer's Gifts.
My job is to speak on the phone to clients about quantities and types of copy or paper. You know, like whether we can supply them, whether they can pay for it. I'm boring myself just talking about this. He still loves that after 7 years.
What, Jim?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. All right, take care. All right, back to work.
Cree did an apple every day for the past 6 years, but I got an orange.
Thank you, Pam.
Welcome.
I want Michael to get a new chair, because if Michael gets a new chair, Pam gets Michael's old chair, and then I get Pam's old chair, and then I'll have two chairs, then I'll be good.
Sure, Mr. Davis. Let me call you right back. Yeah, something just came up. 2 minutes. Thank you very much. Dwight, what are you doing?
Just cleaning up my desk. I can't concentrate.
What are you doing?
It's overlapping. It's coming all over the edge.
It's not on your debt.
One word, two syllables. Demarcation. You can't do that.
But,
safety violation. I could fall and pierce an organ.
Let's see. This is why I don't have a problem with downsizing.
Downsizing? Downsizing? I have no problem with that. I've been recommending downsizing for years. In fact, it's been brought up in my interview. I say, bring it on.
I don't think it would be the worst thing if they let me go. Because then, I might just... I don't think it's many girls' dream to be a receptionist. I like to do illustrations. Mostly watercolor. A few oil pencil. Jim thinks they're good.
People I respect? Some... Heroes of mine would be Bob Hope, probably one. Abraham Lincoln. Bono. Bono, definitely. And probably God, to be the fourth one. I just think all those people really help the world in so many different ways. It's just, it's beyond words, actually. It's just incalculable.